The hell? I look so good today. Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. So today you're gonna play with Lucky at RTA. So after the past balance patch, nobody's gonna survive Soul Crusher anymore. That's what makes Lucky very meta and very OP at the moment. So this I think is the best way to run your Lucky on this spare wheel. Ah, here we go. Now that's the best thing you can bring Lucky into. But there's Bastet though. I'm afraid he might get the first turn and then just kill my Lucky in one shot after banning my Triana. That's what usually they do. But if they do that then, they're gonna open up themselves to many CC. Cause you gotta pick so many damage dealer to pull that off, and then you're gonna be lacking CC. So what I should be doing is picking a lot of CC right here, but since my only CC is Jhon, I know guys, I cannot do that. So instead I'm gonna pick Antares and Siho here. So many fire, I think Siho is better. However, our boy is not skilled up yet. This is just sad. Yeah, the Juno pick right here, I don't understand. Wow, that's an additional turn. Furt. By the way, my Furt is on triple defense, HP. HP crit. HP now. Let's cleanse that, we don't want that, do we? Nice, we got it. This is what I meant, guys. He doesn't have anything to protect himself from CC.
Wow!
Not that he needs to, I guess. Do I grit here? Yeah, let's grit. Nah! Oh, we're lucky he did not counter! Now, please do not counter again. So my Lucky can kill your ass first. Okay? Nice! Ooh, we're lucky! Because of Violent Furt is only on one defense, right? So it's not going to trigger as much. As a triple defense Furt, that is used nowadays to counter so many double triple CC comb. So cancerous. Okay, that's actually annoying. Do I go for the Shatter here? Of course I go for the Shatter. And we stunned the Juno! No! But it's okay, Taku. At least you did not put defense break on the Juno. There's a silver lining to everything, okay? Now I have to go for the Juno, right? But it's just gonna put dots, though. It's gonna dot her up! I don't wanna dot her up. Nice! Nice slip, though. Ooh! I bet someone's tilted. This guy's super tilted. We go for this one. This one doesn't put harmful effects on the Juno. So that's okay, I guess. Now we go for this. Okay, the speed down is actually nice. Oh, it's a Japanese cliff, guys. Oh, wait a second. Can Lucky actually bypass Garo passive? Yes, he can, right? Let's try and do that. I have my job, though. And this is definitely Vanessa and Siho. I think Siho is better than Edna here. So far looking on a ban on the Deafness. I really wanna let my Lucky try to kill Garo though. I really wanna find out guys, if Lucky can bypass the passive of Garo. If you guys know, then feel free to tell me in the comment section. Ah, goes for the front? What the heck? Interesting. I mean, my front is not gonna die from that though. Here we go, the moment of truth. Ah! Aduh! My monkey! He killed the Garo! So we cannot find out guys, Garo is dead! What the heck, my monkey hurt so much! Ay ay ay! Anyway, we gotta try to kill this one fast, maybe before anything happens. But please let me know though. Let me know what is actually going to happen. I'm so curious. Now we won already. That's it, I'm going to Reddit after this. Do I heal the front? Of course not. I want the Rocky too. Someone's probably so tilted. He quit the surrender button. We're at such high ranks already. It's tough, guys.
A few moments later.
My Rocky has been banned in almost all matches, guys. And I have to leave the game. Because it's a Rocky spotlight. And look at where we are now. We're at C1 because everybody keeps banning the Rocky. So scary, the Rocky. Well, this guy is a Cleaver, so he should not ban the Rocky. Should ban the Triana, like that. The Odin cannot go for my Vanessa. It's gonna glance, right? Except it did not kill the Vanessa. My Vanessa is a little tanky. That's why, guys, have some HP on your Vanessa. Okay, there we go. Now, this should be Gucci, right? First, we stun this one. Like this. Rocky is not gonna be able to kill that. Yes, he's not gonna too. So we use the shatter to get an instant turn. But we killed the Kali, so I don't think the shatter is gonna give us enough turn.
Is this bitch serious?
You know what? Please kill, please kill, please kill! Hit! Hit! Oh! So beautiful! This thing can only strip, right? After that, it's very useless. And the best that this guy can get is maybe 2 strips. Yeah, 2 strips. It's not enough to save you from my Rocky and Etna, right? I'm gonna finish off either one of you Hathor or Genny. Okay, it's not enough though. Maybe I should shatter. If I shatter, I'm gonna get a turn before them, right? Yeah, let's shatter first. Nice. This one already used the Seal of Magic, so I don't have to go for him. Go for this one. Did not kill though! My Rocky did not kill, so it's bad. It's bad. Ah! I'm gonna have to go for her. And because of the glancing, we did not kill. So I'm gonna wait until my... this one gets a turn to kill. Let's kill the Vanessa first. Yeah. We're gonna provoke everyone with John. So please do not proc, Hathor. That's all I'm asking, okay? Do not proc. Good. Do I kill her? Yeah, why not? Maybe I would get some stuns on this side too, which we did not. Feels bad. But it's okay, we have this one next turn. Soulcrusher next turn too. Don't tell me he has it. Okay. He ventilated the Vanessa, so of course I'm gonna have to kill Vanessa now. This match was scary though. Nice proc. But this means that he's more likely to proc too. I need to kill either one of these two guys. Maybe. Let's grit. Take it. Nice. This match is so scary. Scary. So scary. This one is gonna die to the fella, yeah? Oh, this match is scary though. But yeah, that's the gist of it. Genny, Hathor, Vanessa, die to Rocky. The Rocky Soulcrusher should be able to take out the Odin and... What's his name? Miho. Yeah, Miho. Wow! Did he just? That's stupid! Wow, that's the most stupid thing I've ever seen, guys. That's insanely stupid. I can't. I'm just gonna keep on saying it. That's stupid. Like, what the hell? That's so stupid. And now my Diana is stunned. So somebody's gonna get ignored defense again. If only my Diana is not stunned, then maybe... You need to proc right here, Ciara. Okay, but it's not enough, I guess. You need to crit. Nice. Yeah. Good. But Diana is dead, though. What is up with this? Violent Odin. So good. I'm gonna go for the stats. I'm gonna get more crit to overlap this guy, yeah. except we got literally none. And worst luck ever, guys. Worst luck ever. Yeah, this game cannot go any worse. That was the worst luck a player can have. Okay, guys, that's all for the video. Thanks to Raki, we end up at C1 because he's always banned in every match. But that tells us something about Raki, is that he's very OP and very feared among the players in RTA. So thank you for watching, and I'll catch you again on my next video. Bye-bye!